A woman was arrested after police say she jumped a pharmacy counter and caused more than $100,000 in damage. Ashley Daniel faces a list of charges, including criminal mischief, burglary, and disorderly conduct charges. Police say Daniel swung a metal pole at the pharmacy at the Target store on Southwest Morrison. And these photos show shelves knocked over and lots of merchandise scattered. No one was hurt.